behalf of BC Timber Sales Prince George, we wanted to congratulate you on graduating from the OEF program. We love working with you with the tree planting and the manual brushing. Congratulations.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Chief Priscilla Mueller from Sykes First Nation, and we are here today to congratulate all of you for completing your program with Outland Camps. We hope you had a fun summer and met a lot of good friends, and we hope you've learned a lot a lot of good life lessons that you'll remember for years to come. We'd like to especially congratulate Tyrell Antoine and his friend Shakira Redcrow. Tyrell is from Sykes, and Shakira is a friend of his who took the program, and we're happy that you had the opportunity to do this over the summer. We're very proud of you, and we just want to congratulate you again. Thank you. I'll hand it over to Jason.
Hello, my name is Jason Alexis. I am the education manager for Sykes First Nation. I would also like to congratulate everyone that has passed the program, and just like to remind you to keep all the information that you've learned from this experience. It's a very, very good program. I'd also like to thank Outland for all of their help with the program and inclusion of the many nations that you provide the service for. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello, class of 2020. My name is Randy Zarowski, and I'm the Health, Safety, and Environment Manager for the Carrier Group of Companies. On behalf of the Carrier Group of Companies, we want to congratulate you for the successful completion of the Outland Youth Employment Program. This has been a year of challenges, and you've demonstrated commitment, strength, and determination in completing this program. With that, we wish you all the best and successes in your future endeavors. Thank you.
Hello, everybody. I'd like to say congratulations to Lucas and Anzel and all other members that have actually completed and gone through this whole OYET program. I'd like to thank all the counselors and everybody leading this. It's been a great program for years now, and we'd like to see this kind of advance and keep moving along, and many other nations participate. So thank you, everybody.
Hati anditin tebe hunzu masino tasni anihne tahni. Congratulations to each and every one of you, those that are going to graduate today. It's an exciting new day for you, a beginning of a new day. Congratulations once again, especially to Lucas and Anzel, who are from Pledley. Congratulations to both of you, because it's important that you're going to be good role models for the community. Other First Nations students can look at you and say, they can do it, hopefully we can do it too, but you got to be good role models for them. And congratulations for that again.
Masai Chodasni, Natalia Nisni, Chayes, Lucas Anzelwa, Kaijin Disni, Tebi Hunzu Disni, Chayes, Tebi Hibakasa Disni. I really love them. Gives me hope and gives them hope. On the training program that they've set their goals, it gives them goals for their future. And for lately today, I just want to congratulate my Chayuyes, you know, for completing their on-the-job training. You got a long life ahead of you, and you're going to go down in history. Masai Chodasni, I'm so proud of you. Snachalia.
On behalf of Tackla Nation, I would like to congratulate Ms. Thomas on the completion of her Outlander program this summer. Also, I'd like to present this gift to give to her on behalf of the Chief, John Allen French, and his council.
Hello everyone, it's Craig Talander with BC Timber Sales Headquarters. Just wanted to congratulate everyone on completion of the 2020 OYET program. Huge accomplishment. Really appreciate the great work that you did on the BC Timber Sales tree planting and brushing blocks this year. Again, very challenging work, and this particularly this year under challenging circumstances. Just wanted to take the time to express my congratulations. I'm disappointed that I can't be there in person this year. It's something that I look forward to every year. But again, congratulations, huge accomplishment.
Hello, everybody. I'd like to say congratulations to Lucas and Ansel and all other members that have actually completed and gone through this whole OYET program. I'd like to thank all the counselors and everybody leading this. It's been a great program for years now, and we'd like to see this kind of advance and keep moving along and many other nations participate. So thank you, everybody.
Hadi anditin de behunzu masino dasni anihne dahni. Congratulations to each and every one of you, those that are going to graduate today. It's an exciting new day for you, a beginning of a new day. Congratulations once again, especially to Lucas and Anzel, who are from Pledley. Congratulations to both of you, because it's important that you're going to be good role models for the community. Other First Nations students can look at you and say, they can do it, hopefully we can do it too, but you got to be good role models for them. And congratulations for that again.
Lucas Anzelwa. Kaijin Disney, Tebi Hunzu Disney. Chayu is Tebi Hibakessa Disney. I really love them. Gives me hope and gives them hope. On the training program that they've set their goals, it gives them goals for their future and for Slately Tane. I just want to congratulate my Chayu years, you know, for completing their on-the-job training. You got a long life ahead of you, and you're going to go down in history on Tlaitli Tane land and Tlaitli Tane man for Lucas. I'm so proud of you, my boy, and I want to thank OYEP and the supervisors and all the workers that are there to give hope to the First Nations people. I'm so proud of you. Continue the good work to build up strong those native people. You know, not many years ago, the spirit told me, he said that the native people are like sleeping giants and they need to be woken up. And where it starts is with our young people. And again, I want to congratulate my grandson, my granddaughter, and also for the upcoming Tlaitli Tane. The children that want to join the OYEP program. And I want to thank Chief and Council and my cousin Vincent, you know, for doing a good job training our people for their future and our future. They are the future of Tlaitli Tane. Masai Chawadasni, I'm so proud of you. Snachalia.
Hi, I'm Kathy Abuso, President and CEO of Project Learning Tree Canada and Initiative SFI. I wanted to congratulate you on completing the OYEP camp. Project Learning Tree Canada is thrilled to partner with Outland Youth, and we want to let you know that you've achieved great things this summer and there's more achievements ahead. The forest and conservation sectors have all sorts of needs to employ Indigenous youth, and there are all sorts of opportunities to also work in your community in this way. I hope that you're inspired to continue with your traditional knowledge training and other educational programs, and I hope that you will also seek the feedback of your elders and others in your communities on ways that you can support your community. Thank you so much for participating in this program. You're great.